Jo. Namaste everyone, my name is Basunda Talwade and welcome to the day 3 of the 22 days challenge to raise your vibrations with me. Today's day is all about letting it go, letting it flow, giving the responsibility to your manager instead of taking it all upon yourself. Now, I'm not saying you shrug your responsibility and go into inaction, saying that somebody else is going to do it for you. But when you have a manager who you can delegate all your tasks to and you simply be, what more fun than this? Imagine a huge corporation. You have all kinds of employees from different categories, right from an accountant to a designer to a packager to whatever, all those fancy labels, backgrounds that people come from and are a part of the organization. How would it be that you go and talk to each one of them and assign them tasks to do, get work done from them, be on top of things, be in communication with all of them, versus you hiring a manager and that manager making sure that all these people are working as per their roles and responsibilities and you only have to ask and talk to the manager? How is that? Wouldn't this be a better option? We all have our own personal manager. The universe, the law of attraction. Yet we doubt whether will this manager do his work? Let it be. Let me only do everything. The universe is not interested in you doing. It is interested in you being. Who are you being? Which is why we are called human beings. We are not called human doings. Of course, there's nobility in being in action. Because when the mind is not in action, not creating, then it is deteriorating. But that action should come from an inspired, pure space of being. Not wanting, doing, but just being. And therefore, this day is all about you delegating everything to your personal manager, the law of attraction. Trusting that your list will be done when you are being a certain person. So let's focus on being, feeling a certain way, feeling healthy. All that we've done in the previous two videos and today's video is going to help you chart forward and be. Hope this video has helped you in understanding that you have a personal manager and that you just have to be. Isn't that amazing? If you've liked watching this video, please click on the like button, comment and let me know how you found this video and if it was helpful, and share it with your loved ones and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already by clicking on the subscribe button right there and hit the bell icon so that you are informed about all my amazing videos coming your way in the future. Thank you so much for watching and I love you very, very much.